So the players would know each other well inside the court. As you know, we have like 5-2 players, and it's not easy to work them out and make them gel. So we're trying to make them play a lot of games in order for them to get to know each other.
So are you ready now for the upcoming season?
Yeah, pretty much ready. Yeah, last year, Aganas, Gamalinda, Texon, Villanueva, and Girona graduated, and we got our new recruits from PP. They are Salva Squad, JP, Mendoza, Mar, Villanueva, and several twins. So, I think the change made us a lot bigger, faster, quicker, and more intense than when it comes to our defense. Now, we'll try. Every other school will think about winning the championship. Now, that's not just we really want to win the championship back. And we try every possible detail to achieve that. And I think we will start from our recruitment. So we try to get good players, best players we can find. And we will see how it goes. In the past 3 years, a lot of teams already have been recruited, and they have become better every year. So I expect the defending champions, Sasipasyan, to be there. And there you also accept taking the front and Makua, who's playing very well during the preseason.
Roger Beda, point guard. I already played 4 seasons, so I have 1 more year. Siguro as captain mo, I'm one of the leader of this team. So, meron kami 5 rookies, so ako yung mag-guide sa kanila para maging magkaroon ng challenge sa team to achieve their goal na mag-champion ulit this season. Goal namin siguro finals agad. Kasi tutok kami. We're hungry for the finals again, so hindi na namin. Pwede namin isipin na semi-finals, hindi natin sa finals, pero goal namin agad mag-champion, so finals kami agad sana.
I'm Jake Pascual, playing power forward for San Pedro and Lions. This is my 3rd year in the NCAA. Do the small things, then yung leadership ko for the team. Hi, I'm Dor Valenende. I'm playing shooting guard, and this coming NCAA, this is my 4th year. Now, this season, there are many expectations from me, from my coaches. First and foremost, I'll be a leader in this team, and I'll push my teammates to go hard all the time, and we go hard, work hard in this practice all day.
Rome De La Rosa, small forward, 1 year. Well, pretty much just do everything the coach tells me to do, and just, you know, improve on everything, like my shooting and all that.
Hi, my name is Sudan Daniel. I play the small power forward center position. I'm incoming 2nd year for NCAA. My role is very detrimental to the team. I feel I have a lot to contribute. As far as defensive positioning, I need to get the rebounds as close as he stresses on the team, you know, to get the rebounds more likely to find out. Control the defensive tempo.
My name is David Paul M. Marcelo. You can call me Dave. My position here in San Beda is power forward and center. This is my 4th year in NCAA. My role is to play defense and to help the defense of our team get the rebounds and block the shots, sometimes score, you know.
Hi, I'm Ando Karam. I'm point guard, and this is my third year in the NCAA. My role this year is to direct the plays and make my teammates better. And give defensive pressure in the back. Carmelo Lim, shooting guard, sophomore season. Bring as much energy as I can pag pinasok sa loob and in intense defense at execute ng maganda offensive.
Well, huwag kayong magsawa kakasuporta sa amin. You know, the team has been working hard. We're trying to make our players better, skillfully better. And as you all know, we will inspire our best team games for you, for our sport. Same time, we want to win another championship this year. So keep on supporting us. And I hope to see you at a big goal.